Hello, my name's Tom Murphy, and I'm doing a show at Lost Nation Theater as part of their Winterfest. My show is February 21st through the 24th, 7:30 at night and 2 o'clock on Sunday matinee. And I have to be honest with you, I have created this show out of despair. Yeah, that's not such a bad thing. But I'm going to let you in on a little bit of secret. I turned 60 last year. And with this, I have been discovering that I'm not quite able to produce the same kind of acrobatics and slapstick and falling down and knocking myself, wiping up the stage. So you're getting the point. I have to slow down just a little bit. And that's what this show's all about. I had the dilemma of what the heck am I going to do for the rest of my career when this is all I've done for 37 years. I think I've got it. And you can come witness it at Lost Nation Theater. It's still a slapstick show. It's still going to be exciting. I'm just going to erase some of the things that hurt. And, when you think of slapstick, I don't know, maybe you don't. Buster Keaton, Harold Lloyd, modern day, Jim Carrey, let's just say that's what this show is in line with. And February 21st through the 24th, and I'll tell you what, I brought one of my pieces with me. Why don't I give you just a little bit of a preview, if you will. I brought this apparatus that I'm standing in front of right here. Let me show you something I'm going to be doing in the show at Lost Nation. I'm going to be spinning these plates, ceramic plates, on the 8 dowels, and you get to enjoy it. Like I said, piece of cake. It's been a long haul to get here. Imagine, I'm planning on not having to knock myself out anymore to make people laugh. This is it. One plate, one push-up. Second plate. I think I better get this one going. And I'm becoming very aware of the silence here, so perhaps we'll put some music over this. Two plates, two push-ups. 60. Plate number three. Plate number one. Plate number two. Plate number three. Plate number four. Three. Did I do three? One, two, three. I'll do the fourth one now, so I don't have to worry about them. Okay. Plate number. Plate number five. Five push-ups. One, two, three, four, five. Thank you. Anybody can do it. Take number five. And I think I'm gonna call it right there. I broke a stick, I don't know if you noticed that. Now, in the old days, I would come out here and do a somersault. Right now, I'm just gonna say, come to the show and see if I could do it again. I've been doing slapstick for 30 some years of my life, and it's something that is really near and dear to me. I absolutely love it. And one of the main things is it's an art form of immediacy. Now, let's compare it, for example, with modern dance. Modern dance, the way I see it, and I mean no disrespect to this, but you know, that's a choreographer or someone having a dream and then putting it to motion. And then you, the audience, either try to figure out what that choreographer's dream was, or you make up your own translation of what it was. You sort of have to decompose it. You have to take it up, deconstruct it, and then the importance comes out. Well, slapstick is quite different. It is a here and now, right now, on the spot. Somebody falls down, boom. You either laugh out loud or you guffaw, oh, like that. And it's almost like it's a part of your own body. Not only that, but you have to be present to do it. It doesn't, the Three Stooges did it on camera, and Buster Keaton did it on camera, but my love of it, of the art form, is live performing. It is almost like, it's very close to sport, to being really good at a sport. You know, you get this thing down, so boom, it's very believable, it's on the spot, and it's immediate. And I have to say, I'm having a great time at a later age creating slapstick for someone like myself. Like I said, I have done it forever. I have played stages all over the world, Moscow, Sydney, Kobe, Japan, New York, Boston. I killed them in Peoria. And I'm telling you, now I'm gonna attempt to kill them at age 60 in Montpelier at Lost Nation Theater. It's, once again, this show is what it was. It's my idea of what slapstick will be from this point in my life onward. Please come see the show. See it at Lost Nation Theater. Did I tell you the name of the show? It's Laugh Till You Die. Oh, Jesus. Let's go.